Phosphate is an important parameter to monitor inside of your reef tank because elevated phosphate levels can lead to nuisance algae growth as well as impede the growth of your corals. Now, phosphate is required for many of the biological processes that happen inside of your tank. However, the phosphate must be kept at the proper level in order for your reef tank to thrive. A majority of liquid phosphate test kits require the use of a color reference chart. This can make it difficult to get precise, accurate readings. The Hanna Instruments phosphate checkers help to eliminate the risk of human error and make testing your phosphate levels easy, accurate, and mess-free. Hanna offers two different phosphate checkers for marine aquariums. The first is the standard phosphate checker, which can measure levels between 0 and 2.5 parts per million with a resolution of 0.01 part per million. This checker is great for situations in which higher nutrients are to be expected, such as heavily stocked fish-only systems, soft coral aquariums, and non-photosynthetic tanks. The second checker is the ultra-low-range phosphorus checker, which is ideal for a majority of reef hobbyists that require precise phosphate control. This ULR phosphorus checker measures levels between 0 and 200 parts per billion, has a resolution of 1 part per billion, and an accuracy of plus or minus 5 parts per billion. This means that you can more precisely measure phosphate within a low range that may not be detectable with other phosphate test kits on the market. If you're having algae problems and need to get your phosphate under control or want to take your reef keeping skills to the next level with ultra precise testing, the Hanna Instruments phosphate checkers are a great option.